फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू नोविता क्रिएशंस। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग ए स्टोरी कॉल्ड द डव एंड द रैट। लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो देयर स्टूड ए बनियन ट्री ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ द रिवर गोदावरी। इट इज ए ह्यूज ट्री विद एनलार्ज्ड ब्रांचेस। ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ बर्ड्स हैड बिल्ट देयर नेस्ट्स इन दिस ट्री। वन डे मॉर्निंग ए फाउलर केम अंडर द ट्री एंड सेट हिज ह्यूज नेट ऑन द ग्राउंड। He strewed some grains of rice to lure the birds. A crow by name Lagupatanaka, living in the tree, saw it and afraid. He flew up from that tree to a nearby the tree and started watching the fowler. But at the same moment, a flock of doves came flying over the banyan tree. They saw the grains of rice strewn around and without losing a moment, they descended on the ground to eat them. When they started eating the grains of rice, a huge net fell over them and all of them were trapped. The doves tried everything to come out of the net, but in vain. The fowler was very happy after a large number of doves trapped inside the net. The doves saw the fowler coming towards them. However, the king of doves, who was very clever, said to other doves, "Friends, the fowler is coming. I have an idea. We must do something immediately to free ourselves from the clutches of the fowler. We should all fly up together, clutching the net in our beaks. After escaping from this fowler, we should reach the banks of the river Gandaki to meet the rat, Hiranyaka, who is my best friend. He will save us by nibbling at the net." All the doves felt glad on hearing the plan of Chitragreeva. Then each dove picked up a part of the net in his beak and all the doves flew up together into the sky. The fowler was surprised on seeing the birds flying along with the net. He ran after the flying birds but couldn't catch them. All the doves flew on to meet the rat Hiranyaka living in the tree in the Vichitravan. The rat heard the doves making noise at his hole. He got frightened and hid himself in the hole. Then the king of doves, Chitragreeva, said, "Dear friend, I am Chitragreeva." Hearing these words, Hiranyaka came out of the hole rapidly and saw the king and other doves. Hiranyaka felt glad on seeing his friend. But after knowing that Chitragreeva along with other doves were trapped in the net, he asked them what happened to all of you. Chitragreeva narrated their story. He asked Hiranyaka, "Friend, we are in great difficulty. Please help us." Hiranyaka immediately began nibbling at the net around the king dove. But Chitragreeva asked the rat, "My friend, first set my followers free and after that try to save me. It is the responsibility and duty of a king to save his followers who are trusting upon him." The rat understood the truth in the words of the king dove and praised for his nobleness. First he started nibbling at the net to save the other doves, and at last he freed Chitragreeva. All the doves thanked the rat and flew up into the sky. See, everyone must have a best friend to save him when he is in danger. The story reveals the strength of unity. I hope you like this story. Please subscribe to Novita Creations. and please like, share, comment for my videos. Thank you. Bye. See you soon with a new story.